Dear students, the question is to propose two reagents for this conversion, alkene to epoxide.